Hello everybody and welcome to my channel. Thanks for stopping by. Today I'm gonna be reviewing another Physicians Formula product I'm obsessed with. This is their Ultimate Butter Collection box, or whatever it's called. Ultimate Murmur Butter Collection. This has every shade of their butter bronzer, every shade of their highlighter, blush, lip cream, and eyeshadows. So if you're interested, then keep on watching. So when I saw this on physiciansformula.com, I died, resurrected, died again, because it's every makeup artist's dream. Because I think the formula that they created with their Murmur Butter is amazing. It's not drugstore quality. It's, to me, it blends like high-end, and I actually have a video where I compare Physicians Formula eyeshadows, the butter eyeshadows, to Tom Ford eyeshadows. If you're interested, I'll link that video down below. But when I saw this box, I thought it was gonna be much bigger, but when it came, I was glad to see that it's quite small. And when you open it up like this, it opens up like a book. It comes with clear film on that. So on here you have 1, 2, 3, 8 bronzers, and 2 or even 3 of them have not shimmer sheen. So this shade, this and this, the other 5 are matte. So I have not tried using these shimmery ones because I'm not sure how to. I think I use it on my eyes actually. Then here you have all of the butter eyeshadows. They're absolutely gorgeous. They're so pigmented, they're easy to blend. And some of the shadows that I purchased in, I think, Sultry Nights palette, which I gave away, a few shades on there did not pick up with the brush. On here, they all work. So then you slide to the side, and here we go with the highlighters. If you try their highlighters, they're actually cream. They're not the same formula as their bronzers or shadows. They're very, very creamy, but they go on really nice as an eyeshadow as well. Like, I use them on the inner corners and under the brow corner, under the brow bones, sorry. If you slide it even more, you have your little mirror here, if I can get to it. Here we go. I still have film on it, I didn't get it off, but this is a really cool setup. I think it's really nicely thought through. So when you slide the shadows here, you have the blushes. Also here you get some shimmers, some mattes. This is a matte, this pink is a matte, and this one is a matte. And these are shimmers. This is really pretty. That's the one I had before. I didn't have any of the others, so I was excited to try them all. And here you have all of the lip cream. I didn't like the lip cream initially. I had it in moving to Brazil. I had an issue with packaging. The thing didn't roll down all the way, so maybe it will be easier to use here. But look at this setup. This is so awesome. This is a makeup artist's dream. You have all of the bronzers, all of the highlighters, lips, blushes, eyeshadows. So I can't wait to take this on the road to do clients' makeup. I've tried creating so many different looks with it. I think you could take it from daytime to wedding to nighttime to editorial. The colors are beautiful and the blendability is amazing. I forgot to mention that the box is $39.99. I don't think I had to pay for shipping. I think I got free shipping. It did take a while to get here. That's the only thing. Every time I order from their website, it takes me a week and a half to 2 weeks. I got a free gift with it as well. I got another lip cream in Moving to Brazil, and the cream highlighter rose gold. So if you're watching this video, follow me on Instagram, because this is going to be a giveaway. I'm also adding their bronzer, bronze booster in light to medium. So if you want to receive these 3 products, you need to be subscribed to my channel, follow me on Instagram. There also will be a post about the giveaway on Instagram. So if you guys are interested in trying these butter items, then you should definitely enter to win. So the lip creams seem to be very sheer to me. So I'm just gonna compare my actual lip cream. So this is Moving to Brazil. This is it from the box. Let's see. Yeah, they are seem to be a lot more sheer. So this is from the tube, that's from the box. Maybe it's the way that you apply it, I'm not sure, but I think there's a difference. And they all seem to be quite sheer to me. Nevertheless, I still love the box. I think you should all get it and try it. If you've never tried butter, Mooroboro butter products from Physicians Formula, you're in for a big treat, because everything here looks so beautiful and so effortless on the skin. And this is coming from a makeup artist that's used a million different brands. And the reason why I'm obsessed with Physicians Formula is their formulas, is the way they perform and blend, and the way that your skin looks when you have this makeup on. Whenever I do my whole face with this box, so meaning bronzer, blush, highlighter, eyeshadows, my face looks so glowy, so healthy, so pretty. I love it. Never dry, never overpowdered. That's the reason I love these products, is that it doesn't look like powder on your skin. So I'm gonna do a purpley look on my eyes today. I already have my foundation on and my eyebrows on. I'm gonna put a little bit of my Smashbox concealer as my shadow primer. I find that you do need a primer with these shadows. They tend to crease if you don't put anything on, but that's most of the shadows. So do put something on before you apply them. Now, some of the key ingredients and benefits of using these products. So these products are paraben free. They are cruelty free, gluten free. Is so pretty so far. I'm really impressed, and I love the fact that I'm able to create colorful looks. If you follow me on Instagram or watch my YouTube, you know that I love colorful stuff, so this makes me really happy. I'm gonna do my lower lid with the same purple that I used on top. I'm gonna put mascara on. The mascara I will be using is this. It's Double Extend by L'Oreal. The reason I love this mascara so much, it's not because it's the best volume, the best length. It's because I don't need to rub my eyes to wash it off. My eyes have become sensitive, the house, over the years, I think after having a baby. So yes, this washes off with water. It comes in off in tubes. You don't need to rub, no makeup remover, no nothing. So that's what I'm gonna put on. I'm gonna do that off camera, and I will be right back with you for contouring, bronzering, highlighting, and blushing. So this is my final look with the eyeshadows. These are absolutely gorgeous. You can apply them wet or dry. And the gold in the middle, I actually wet my brush. Oh my God, sneezing with fresh mascara on. How do you not close your eyes and get it everywhere? Oh. Double Extend, I'm telling you guys, it doesn't transfer anywhere. You can touch your lashes, it doesn't crumble. It's just so underrated. And I know other tube mascaras, they don't give me that much length and volume, which this one does. So the next thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna highlight my face, and they're all cream highlighters. I'm gonna go for this really pretty pink one. I just zoomed you in a little bit. I'm gonna try my fingers. Yeah, I think I'm seeing it. Oh yeah, here we go. It's really pretty. So by the way, on the back of the box, you've got all the colors, but every time I need to see, like, oh, what's the name of this? You gotta close the whole thing, in the back. And I tried seeing if there's anywhere description of the names online, and there isn't. I wish the names were under each color. That would have been much easier to understand what you're using. So let me close this shop up. I'm using pink slash rose. That's what's on my cheeks. In the corners here, I'm actually using highlighter, the cream highlighter, and it's called Iridescence. Now on to contouring. I'm gonna be using bronzer, and the other shade is deep bronzer. I'm gonna mix them together to give myself a nose contour. I need a way smaller brush for this, but I'm just gonna make this work. So then I take my foundation brush, dirty foundation brush that has foundation on it, and just tap it to make it less obvious. I actually prefer now doing cream contour these days, but this is for a very quick out the door sort of contour. Let's contour my cheeks. Same thing, I'm mixing color bronze with deep bronze. The bronzer was the first product I ever tried, and I loved it so much that I became interested in the whole butter collection. So if you guys don't want to invest in the whole box, I suggest you start with the bronzer. They extended their line and they have deeper shades now, and just try it out. It smells like coconuts. The whole collection has a signature scent, and basically you open the compact and you get a whiff of like a tropical paradise vacation, I've just gone to the beach kind of scent, and the box has the scent as well. They also make the fragrance, which I bought too, and it's fabulous. I wore it all summer. It's saucy mauve. Ooh, it's pigmented, you guys. You have to be careful. Says me, and look what I've done. Gone overboard a little bit. I like to take a flat brush like that when I apply all my powders, bronzers, highlighters, and blush, and then just buff it out to make everything look seamless and effortless. Oh, I love the eyes so much. And now, can you tell the skin? It's just glowy, buttery, beautiful, glowy, healthy. It's never gonna be feeling dry, and it's never gonna crack. It's never gonna give you that cracked powder look, which I can't stand. So now the lips. It's the least favorite item for me in the box, but I'm gonna give it a try. I'm gonna put the lip cream first and I'll see if I need a lip liner with that. So I'm going for the darkest shade. Well, it's darkest and most purple looking, or not purple, wine looking. It's called Carnival. So let's check this out. I don't know if it goes with these eyes, but I'm gonna make it work. So this is the shade Carnival. Actually, you know what? I got good news for you. These don't smell like that anymore. This smells like sunscreen. The ones in the palette do not. I think they tweaked the formula. They actually smell sweet, which this, it's claiming not having any fragrances or whatever, but it has a sunscreen of SPF 15, which is great, but you can smell it on your lips. Okay, so I made it work. I just used a darker lip liner from Wet n Wild. This is called Don't Be a Prune. And I just blend it out to make it a little bit darker to match my eyes. And I think this is the complete look. So I'm gonna zoom out, give you my final thoughts, recommendations, and everything that I thought about the collection. Okay, so you guys, I give this as a 5-star review because this is absolutely fabulous. $40, endless opportunity, endless looks, beautiful skin, gorgeous finish, effortless application, amazing setup, very well done. It's not that heavy, has a mirror. Now, who is this good for? I think this is amazing for a makeup artist. You have every single shade of the bronzer. You will wow your clients with the way it applies and effortless contouring that it provides. The blushes is so beautiful. You don't even need to, you know, be an expert to be able to apply it and look flawless. Eyeshadows, same thing. You just need a couple of brushes, but they're so pigmented, beautiful. You can use them wet or dry. Is it good for a regular consumer? Absolutely. For a girl that wants all in one, don't forget to enter the giveaway, the bronzer, highlighter, and the lip cream. You need to follow me on Instagram. My Instagram is gonna be in this corner or in this corner. Thank you so much for watching today. Like this video, subscribe to my channel, share it with your friends if they were interested in the product, if they were considering buying it, and I will see you the next time. Take care.